I kind of went ahead and did Felt's his Destiny and his Royal Azoth. Those are the two new ones. Yeah, it's like, yeah, I was like, where are they? They said, I was right here for that. I was like, where are they? And then I said, went all the way over here. They are, right? So I'd rather have his final edge plus attack more. Let's make these. Then this might be useful. What? It's a brand new item I added to my store. It's supposed to revitalize people, so it's perfect for a fight. So she wasn't doesn't want that item anymore. Oh yeah. Thank you. is everything in there, is everything you say been building or making? Please, Yosh, just stay home. Okay, but I'm going to sell my family's real hidden treasure. It's an item that absorbs the powers of fire and ice. I'm sure it'll be useful for you in your next fight. That should help a lot. But you know, I can't give it for you to you for free. Always the salesman, huh? And help the little one, guys. Thank you. yeah, we're just in another place right now.
Here.
many people are leaving. My TV. to the other way.
Cruz, are you all right?
Felt, is that you, Felt?
Yes, I just came back. Sorry I'm so late.
Don't worry, you came back safe. That's all that matters. Viese's here too. I guess you've both seen tough times.
We have.
Look, this incident, it all started with an evil alchemist over 400 years ago.
Is that so? The Azoth has the power of Lilith. So it would seem that Palaxius has been the source for all these tragedies. After Viese left to get you, I did some studying of my own.
He kind of felt evil when he said that.
About Palaxia?
No, about Lilith. 400 years ago, there was a grand war over Lilith. They sealed Lilith in the Temple of Creation and sealed that inside Eden. But Lilith, the creation mana, no longer exists. Viese? It's Iris who has the power of Lilith. That girl is a human, but contains Lilith's power. Lilith reincarnated into Iris, so to speak.
Lilith reincarnated?
Can that happen?
Yes. Although she can't control it, she certainly does have Lilith's power.
Viese, this doesn't change a thing. I will keep my promise. Whatever she really is, she will always be a part of my family. It doesn't matter if she's an insanely powerful reincarnation of Lilith.
You have a point. She needs you now, just as she did when she was ill. Please help her.
I will.
Palaxius went through there.
She liked me a gift teacher. She already knew who he was.
I shall now leave this matter in your capable hands.
Yes, Master. You can trust us.
This place is so dark and creepy. Yeah, Brassus is waiting for us at the end. We're coming, Iris. We're gonna save you this time. You can make that item now. questions. He may be like the greatest alchemist like guy, but geez Louise, he's stupid. Hell, I'd be mad too if I was her and I just created something magnificent and then he says it's just a mutiny, right? Like, screw you, Phil. Why don't you freaking make it and see how good it is? How good you can make it. I don't know, that's it. Well, I can't really make much. Hey guys, we're gonna save him. We'll be